We have always overestimated the value of access to information and underestimated the value of access to each other.
Yeah.
And that's, you know, that's true in the educational world as it is in other fields.
And also the fact that this way we